Hi guys, my name is Crystal and welcome to my YouTube channel. It is 4:45 and I'm outside Rochester Castle. And Rochester Castle Gardens. So it's really impressive. It's really nice. Obviously it's shut. If you want to come down here, it's Tuesday to Sunday, 10 till 4, and £7.20 for an adult and £3.10 for children. A family of two adults and up to three children is £17.50. Should be quite quiet. So I'm just going to go back a bit so you can see the full view of the castle. I do live in Rochester, Kent. Over there. I'm just going to go over this way, walk round. So it's Tuesday and we're in Rochester Castle Gardens. They have toilet facilities. Yeah, I've just walked over the Strood Bridge to get here. It's all shut at the moment. Normally during the day it is open. Well, I'm going to see if I can get out and go towards the Rochester Cathedral. Yeah, the Rochester Cathedral is just over there. So I'm just going down this slight slope. Over there, it's another view of the castle. Let me get Rochester Cathedral. I don't know if it's open. not usually out here. Rochester. And a step. I don't think it's open at the moment. Let's go down this way anyway. This is the cathedral grounds. Tuesday afternoon, well, late evening. Even in these times, we've got a homeless man on the floor. Oh, look, there's some little piggies in here. Sorry, I haven't got any. Post-box.
Terry Morgan, founder of